Man, I tell you one thing.
Go for it.
If Mitt Romney mm-hmm. holds his own,
mm-hmm. which he will,
it's a push. He walks away with this thing 4 points plus.
Oh, yeah, put that first.
Remember, like my sound off said today.
Yeah.
Barack Obama sounds like Kai Hagan. He is running as a community activist, a community organizer. He's somebody that is debating. He has no facts. He doesn't even know what his administration did do, didn't do. He had no clue what permits. He knows nothing. He's running like he's never even served there for 4 years.
We'll have all the school board candidates.
Hey, by the way, did you know Tony Smellick and Colleen Cosimano are the only two Republicans that are running?
I heard that.
Yes. Just want to let you know. So, I know it's a nonpartisan race. And it does not matter in any way, shape, or form.
Absolutely not.
But if you're curious, pointing out Tony Smellick and Colleen Cosimano are the only two Republicans.
They're the ones that get that PAC money, right?
Right, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm just praying, please. You don't have to be condescending. You don't have to be sarcastic like your buddy Michael O'Connor. You sound like a little Michael O'Connor right now.
Wow.
So
it's a lot of questioning.
Look your panties and let's have a conversation. All right.